This black pepper sauce will blow your socks off. It's so good. It has layers of flavor and heat from black pepper, white pepper, and dried red chilies. I pair it with some crispy baked cauliflower, but you can also use tofu or something else. With a few ingredients, some crunch from the celery, black and white peppers, dried chilies, soy sauce or tamari, maple syrup, ginger and garlic. This quick one-pan sauce will have you coming back for it again and again. Serve it over rice or quinoa.